Let's see. Wonderful. Let's see.
Get out! here. This'll do.
Young man,
prosperity.
Oh.
起航。
Here.
Thank you. Wonderful.
Thank you. turn. Go!
Thank you.
today's a plenty.
Thank you.
Welcome to the world of shadow. Now then. Is this demon to your liking?
A pleasure to be working with you.
Return.
Young man, I'm detecting what appears to be a single human life ahead. However, I sense a powerful demon as well. It's almost certainly Lamu. I advise that we proceed with caution.
prepared yourself to become one with me.
Prepared how? Wait, what do you mean, become one with you?
We shall ascend to become a being known as a Nahobino, regaining our missing halves and existing once more as our true self.
What true self?
When we are reunited, every last trouble in your mind will be gone.
There you are! Give us Sahori!
An absurd idea. It's only natural for me to reunite with my other half.
Natural?
Sahori, don't listen to him! Let's go home!
But
Lamu's attention is fixed on his target. We may be able to catch him off guard. Understood.
It's time! Sit!
cleanse you.
He's already got a hold of her.
Do not despair. You have your own role to play. This is the time to awaken that role.
Awaken?
Now, release the other within you.
That's right. I do have a role.
What's happening to her?
Even if it costs me everything, I won't let them perish. I offer you my life. Now, accept it!
Hey, you're all right.
So I guess this means you beat Lamu, huh? Is Itsukishima okay?
Itsukishima. Now that you mention it, I don't see Isonokami either.
No!
So we lost not only Itsukishima, but Isonokami as well. Feelings aside, I need to report this to Bethel. We're going to head back. You should report to HQ yourself once you're ready.
Young man, I have a question. Was my previous assessment inaccurate? Had I objected to Her Holiness accompanying us, she would still be alive. I was created to aid humanity. Instead, I led a very precious human to her death. Has your world truly come to this then? A dear friend's death is a single drop in a sea of loss? If that is the case, I shall devote all my strength to you so you may stave off your own death. Fixating on the past cannot change its course, no matter how one may desire it. Instead, we can only redouble our efforts to ensure their deaths were not in vain.
Thank you. Hippo.
Good work, everyone. Let's go report in.
Yeah. Have a second?
Yes.
Well done on defeating Lamu. Your efforts have not been in vain.
But Isono Kami.
Her death is indeed tragic, and certainly a setback for Bethel. Humanity will mourn the loss of their saint.
And then there's Itsukishima.
Yes, the student whom Lamu targeted. Another regrettable tragedy.
That reminds me. Right at the bitter end, Lamu mentioned something about recreating the world. Not only that, but he wanted to become a Nahobino. Do you have any idea what that means?
Yes, well, perhaps the time is right to inform you. Eons ago, the gods were gifted with both eternal life and the knowledge of good and evil. In those days, they were known as Nahobino. However, the Creator ordered the forfeiture of Nahobino's knowledge. Thenceforth, they regressed into demons. Lamu is one such demon, It is likely he intended to reclaim his knowledge and assert power as a Nahobino once more.
But what does any of that have to do with Itsukishima?
Well, you see, the Creator sealed the demon's knowledge within the Garden of Paradise, inside a forbidden tree. But then came a serpent who tempted the garden's inhabitants to eat of the tree's fruit and thus consume its knowledge. From then on, that knowledge was bound to the human soul, and is still passed down throughout the generations, or so the tale is told. Thus, we can conclude Itsukishima had inherited such knowledge.
Does this mean that the knowledge of all those lost gods is flowing through us too?
It is very well possible. In any case, the demons of then and now yearn to reclaim what was lost, and so seek human souls. Yet the union of man and demon remains prohibited.
Why is that?
Because those who bear knowledge, namely a Nahobino, pose a threat to God's established order. Specifically, they have the potential to recreate the world.
So, if I have this right, Lamu attempted to retake his knowledge in order to destroy the current system?
That is correct.
Then if that's true, wouldn't that mean his existence as an Nahobino is also a threat to God's order?
I would like to explore that matter further with you. Alas, the day has grown late. We'll save it for another time. For now, return to your quarters and get some well-earned rest.
Understood. We'll do just that.
Hey, Atsuta? Both of you. You guys down to meet me on the roof later?
Thank you.
young man.
Yeah, so I don't really get all that knowledge or recreating the world stuff. All I care about is what we could have done different. To save Itsukishima. You're the smart guy here. What do you think?
We might have been able to step in had we known about her situation earlier. Maybe been more involved. Ultimately, Lamu preyed on her fears and took advantage of her pain. At that point, she was too vulnerable to resist. The whole reason I had the demon summoning program was to prevent something like this. Yet in the end, I was powerless.
That's not true. You're amazing, Atsuta. Tough as nails, too. You and your sis.
I'm sorry?
Look, even I know how much work it takes to walk the right path. not to mention strength. That's why I want to be strong, like you. And if I can fight on your level, no one else will have to suffer like this again. So let's move forward. That way our friends can rest a little easier, knowing they've been avenged.
You're right, Dazai. And you know what? You might be stronger than you think.
So, what do you make of their conversation? It is indeed. But don't forget, you have the Protofiend of Bethel at your disposal. I will support you at all costs. Regardless of what goals you may have, I will see to it that they are fulfilled. This I swear.
Good morning, everyone. We've just received word from Bethel's Inner Council. It falls to me to relay their message. You did us a great service in destroying Lamu. However, our superiors are taking the demonic incursion very seriously. To leave such audacity unpunished would only invite further demonic offense. They aim to hit the forces of chaos with everything they have.
They want a full-on assault.
More specifically, an attack driven by our finest agents from across Bethel's international reach. That said, as Bethel Japan, we are not assigned to this operation.
What? Why not?
The last operation took quite a toll on our forces, enough that we now have to rely on, no offense meant, amateurs and juveniles. To put it bluntly, HQ has judged our remaining strength and found us wanting.
It's true that we aren't the most powerful. But we should be on the front lines in the fight against chaos. Tokyo is our city, and it's our duty to protect it.
Yeah, I think he's right.
Frankly, so do I. Which is why our current plan is to join the operation, despite our orders, or lack thereof.
Awesome!
You and Dazai, your assignment is to cover the Tokyo Diet Building in the Netherworld. There's an underground passage nearby, connected to Chuo City. You will infiltrate by way of that passage and defeat the Demon King.
Yes, sir!
Yuzuru Atsuta, I have something a little different in mind for you. Stay after the meeting and I'll explain.
Of course, sir.
Yes, we're splitting up for this one, but let's give it all we've got!
As of now, consider yourself deployed. Head to your mission.